Once again, the stars are right, and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. The blood of the fallen flows ever downward along these titan spires. The creature fattens itself on your failures. Eradicated! Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
The path the cross.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Obliterated. Decimated. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. The light, the promise of safety. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Singular strike! This expedition at least promises success. Brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. The ground quakes. Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. The blood quickens. Ringing ears. Blurred vision. The end approaches. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. A moment of valor shines brightest against a backdrop of despair.
Masterfully executed.
As victories mount, so too will resistance. You have merely glimpsed the edge of the abyss, but it is enough to trigger the cycle of revelation. Now, like me, you will begin to see things as they truly are. Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue.
poor Miller. Thrice a victim. The seasons took his livelihood. I took his land. And now, uncountable years later, the comet has taken his humanity. My only regret is that I did not live to see that shoddy mill smashed to pieces by the miraculous bounty I reaped from beyond the void.
Eradicated. Obliterated. Decimated. Sedated. Gone, fiend. Broken. Maintain the offensive.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Advantage. Give them no quarter.
place of refuge, if only for a fleeting moment.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Executed with impunity. Another one falls. Confluence of skill and purpose. Momentary abatement. At last, some sheltered corner of reality. Trapped in a blasphemous approximation of reality.
Unnerved, unbalanced.
serious injury. Palpable fear. Closer look, perhaps? On solid ground once more. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. We'll be right back.
Battle behind, battle ahead. Not for a moment. Peace.
Gnawing hunger sets in, turning the body against itself, weakening the mind. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. instruments pause, but the symphony will soon continue.
The poor fool still stands, battered and broken as his precious mill. Resupply and recover, but be quick.